I mean, we knew it was gonna happen, right? President gets acquitted. Just a politics fix. What up, my supers and stoners? It's Miana DK checking in once again, and I'm definitely your progressive voice for the 2020 race. Let's talk about this impeachment trial. Well, no, I don't know what you're gonna call this. Let's talk about this impeachment sham. Let's talk about that. Now that it's over, it was very clear that the Republicans really just was looking to side with the president because they were scared, right? So it's over. Once they decided on no witnesses, I knew that it wasn't going to be, you know, what it was supposed to be. Susan Collins, I did a video on her already, so I'm going to let up on her, but she sure came out and said that, you know, she thought he was wrong. And I just want to talk about how the story evolved. Initially, when the president was accused, he said, oh, let me just be clear. The president, okay, never said anything different. He was consistent the whole time. I did nothing wrong. It was a perfect call. Even today, he's still saying that same shit, okay? I did nothing wrong. It was a perfect call. All right then, Trump, that's what's up, right? So we gonna move ahead because we know that that's not true. So the Republicans' viewpoint changed. It started from, no, that didn't happen. He didn't do anything wrong. Let's go after the whistleblower. Then it was, no, we don't believe he did anything wrong. There's no evidence to support that. Then there was, he might have done something wrong, but if he did something wrong, it's not as bad as what y'all saying. Then once people started coming to testify, it evolved to he did it, but he was well within his rights to do it. And then his lawyers came along and spun it. He did it, but it's not impeachable. So then the Republicans ran with he might have done something improper, but it wasn't an impeachable offense. They impeached his ass anyway. Then they're like, what he did didn't rise to the level of removal from office. What he did might have been an impeachable offense, but not to, you can't remove him from office for it. So then that's how the Republicans ended, with saying he did it, but not, it's not enough to remove him from office. Some of them didn't even change to that. And I just want to point out the hypocrisy of the conservative party. The conservative party, the party that's supposed to be above all of that, above all of the fray, above lying and covering up things, have shown that they are more susceptible to white privilege and fear than they are to the truth and justice and what's right. So although they've shown their hand, we've always known this. All of the conservative media, all of those people who say that they are diehard conservatives, they are all for being lenient on some and being hard on others for the same things. They are known for allowing people of a certain race that look like them to get away with clearly high crimes and misdemeanors, and they have no consequences for their actions. Because I'm going to do another video to talk about what done happened since they acquitted this dude. Right? And he literally has no consequences for his actions. He literally has been told he can do whatever he wants to do. And really, that's what he's doing now. Anywho, if you have any comments, questions, or thoughts, drop them down below. If there's anything that you would like for me to give my opinion on, drop it down below. Or shoot it to my inbox. And if you have any thoughts, if you disagree, if you hate this video, drop a comment down below. But you got to tell me why. It got to be rooted in substance and fact. It can't be rooted in no bullshit. Otherwise, you're going to drop the comment down below and I'm going to just be like, all right. Anywho, until next time, I'm Miana DK. And you never know what's going to be in this morning's cup. I love y'all. I swear I do.
This is the ending of my video.
Oh, thank y'all for watching.